My name is Jeff Parker. I'm the director of the Master of Engineering Management program at the Thayer School of Engineering at Dartmouth. The Master of Engineering Management program prepares engineers for that critical transition from desktop engineer who's responsible for the design of specific components or even subassemblies to then be an engineering manager who leads small teams to ultimately being a technology leader who can lead whole divisions and understand both the business side and the technology side and make those work together. One of the first things that you notice when you arrive on campus at Dartmouth is that you're not just a number, but you're an individual. You're very likely to be in a relatively small class where the professor will quickly learn your name and will quickly learn what your interests are and help you to further develop those. We pride ourselves upon flexibility in allowing students to navigate their way through programs. You're able to select from a number of electives that then help you tailor the program to your specific interests. We have world-class professors who are pursuing cutting-edge research and are thrilled to bring it to class. And you'll be taking classes with students from all over the world who are among the top of their respective institutions. Dartmouth offers so much more. We're settled into an idyllic New Hampshire town, Hanover, New Hampshire. People have the opportunity to pursue a rich variety of outside activities that range from hiking and biking and skiing and kayaking and canoeing and testing yourselves in ways that you might never have expected. Dartmouth offers you not just a family while you're on campus, but indeed you join the lifelong community of Dartmouth alums. You have a whole network of people who are thrilled to enjoy your success and who are also there to help you make that success a reality. We now have 1,000 graduates that span the earth. We have grads who are business and technology leaders in healthcare, in energy, in finance, you name it, and you'll find a Dartmouth MEM alum there. You're going to embark upon a rigorous course of study taught by world-class faculty who will hold you to exacting standards. That doesn't mean that they're here to try to make you fail, just the opposite. They want to bring you up and pull from you your maximum potential.